With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
If f of x is equals to x power 4 minus 2x cube plus 3x square minus ax plus b, and if it is a polynomial such that when it is divided by x minus 1 and x plus 1, the remainders are 5 and 19 respectively. So we have to determine the remainder when f of x is divided by x minus 3. So first we have f of x. F of x is equals to x power 4 minus 2x cube plus 3x square minus ax plus b. And this is a polynomial we are given. So now they are saying that when it is divided by x minus 1 and x plus 1, the remainders are 5 and 19. What does that mean? Now we have x minus 1. That means minus of minus 1 is a element, that is plus 1. If we take f of plus 1, so that gives us the remainder of 5. Similar way, if we have x plus 1, that is minus of plus 1, that is the second element. And if we take f of minus 1, the remainder becomes 19. So let us substitute 1 and minus 1 in the place of x here. So we get f of 1. F of 1 is equals to 1 whole power 4 minus 2 into 1 whole cube plus 3 into 1 square minus a into 1 plus b. And this is equals to 5, because the remainder is 5. So we have 1 minus 2 plus 3 minus a plus b is equals to 5. So we have minus a plus b is equals to 1 minus 2 is minus 1. Minus 1 and plus 3 plus 2. And if plus 2 goes to the other side, it becomes minus 2. So we have 5 minus 2, that is 3. So this will be our first equation. Now let us see the second equation by substituting minus 1. So we have f of minus 1, that is minus 1 whole power 4 minus 2 into minus 1 whole power 3 plus 3 into minus 1 whole power 2 minus a into minus 1 plus b. So we have, after this, we have minus 1 whole power 4 means if any number with negative sign is raised to the even power, then it will become positive. So we have 1, and if it is raised to the odd power, it remains negative. So we have minus of minus 2, that is plus 2. Then we have plus 3 plus a plus b. This is equals to 19. So that implies a plus b is equals to 19 minus 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. So we have 19 minus 6. That implies a plus b is equals to 13. This is our second equation. Now we have our first equation and second equation. If we solve these both equations, we get minus a plus b is equals to 3, and we have a plus b is equals to 13. If we add these both equations, minus a and plus a are cancelled, and we have 2b. 2b is equals to 13 plus 3 is 16. Then we have b is equals to 16 by 2, that is 8. Then if we substitute this b is equals to 8 in this equation, we get a plus 8 is equals to 13. That implies a is equals to 13 minus 8. And 13 minus 8 is 5. So we have a is equals to 5 and b is equals to 8. If we substitute this in f of x, we have f of x. F of x is equals to x power 4 minus 2x cube plus 3x square minus ax, that is minus 5x plus b plus 8. Now they are asking us to find what the remainder is if this is divided by x minus 3. If we have to divide it by x minus 3, then we have to take f of minus of minus 3. That is f of plus 3. So, if we take f of plus 3, f of 3, we get 3 power 4 minus 2 into 3 cube plus 3 into 3 square minus 5 into 3 plus 8. Now, 3 power 4 is 81 minus 3 cube is 27. 27 twos are 54. Then plus 9. 3 square is 9. 9 threes are 27. Then we have 5 threes are 15 plus 8. That is equals to 47. So the remainder when f of x is divided by x minus 3 is equals to 47. This is our answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.